What's good? TWoo here, Travis Woo, and we're rocking the Rats, competitive Rats modern deck. And I'll let you guys know, I'm passing up on an incredibly wild, beautiful day on the beach that I can see out the window right now. Low tide, ebb tide for as far as I can see. But hell man, I'm recording this right before downtime and we're getting it done. And it's all good, you know. Let's just make it memorable, is all I'm saying. Let's make this match good. I don't really want to die on turn two, but I also want to get to casting my chittering rats. So I'm gonna lead with Vial, and maybe we're dead turn two. But if not, then I think this will give us a better chance to win. So we'll see how this goes. Excuse me, as I sip on cappuccino. I don't mind coffee in the morning. Interesting. Okay, well, I do want a Thoughtseize, but there's a chance that we Thoughtseize and are dead. And it actually seems safer to me to, in this particular turn, throw a Mutavault in front of Glistener Elf and basically just do that until we get Chittering Rats up to 3. Opponent's stuck on one land, so we could have Thoughtseized and basically try to keep the opponent stuck on one land by Urborging out Chittering Rats on this coming turn, but we'll see how it plays out. And you know, if the opponent doesn't play a land, how can we possibly be dead? I don't think we can be. And I think getting Chittering Rats out is going to cause a lot of problems. So maybe we die right here via 4 mutagenic growths. And it's possible that, yeah, it's just plus 2. If they haven't played a land and there's not another land coming. No way. No way. Are we really dead? No! Well, I should have blocked. That should have been a tell, I guess. Basically, the way this played out for me is I was thinking we'd want to get to Chittering Rats as soon as possible, and then when the opponent missed their second land, I was like, and attacked without playing a land, I was thinking, obviously this game is very winnable, and blocking with Vault would have been the way to do it, but it seemed to me like, oh, the opponent missed their land, so if we get a Chittering Rats next turn, they're guaranteed to miss their land again. And we'll be able to win. Did I play it wrong? Certainly seems that way because this was avoidable, but it was also unexpected, so feel bad moment for everyone involved for sure. Taking a look at the sideboard here, don't have too much. Canonist could be good and Thalia could be good, but I think that our game plan of just attacking the opponent's hand is pretty good. Our worst card is maybe even Pack Rat, but I don't want to cut Pack Rat. It's the Pack Rat deck. So, I think that having Dark Blast in the sideboard would probably be the best card for this matchup. But without that, it seems fine as we're reasonably positioned for it.